What is the task force doing in relation to safeguarding elections? We are going to be all voting in November. Some states have vote by mail, other states do not, and many people prefer to vote in person. And we have guidelines that say social distancing of 6 feet, but possibly could it be changed to 3 feet if it's going to be a more of a hurried participation? But I think it would be helpful to the American public if the task force considered and came out with clear guidelines for the professionals working in the Board of Elections across the country and the people participating in voting. So I'm making that request. You may want to comment on it now, Dr. Fauci, or get back to us.
I'd be happy to get back to you on that. We could discuss this at a task force meeting if you'd like and get back to you, Congressman Maloney.
And to the public, I would say.
Yes. And Congresswoman, if I could just comment. CDC did in March and updated in June guidelines for polling facilities, and we'll obviously be looking at that to see if they need to be updated more. We do have an MMWR coming out this week looking at the primary results in Wisconsin. So this is an area we're trying to make sure the polling centers and people who go to polling centers to vote understand the importance of the guidance we can give.
That would be very, very helpful.